succeedschool.com. Learn to succeed.
Carboxylic acids and esters. Any organic chain molecule with a COOH group, which looks like this in a structure diagram, is a carboxylic acid. They're named for the number of carbon atoms in the chain, just like with alkanes and alkenes, and the four you'll see most commonly are methanoic acid, ethanoic acid, propanoic acid, and butanoic acid. They're all weak acids. For example, ethanoic acid is found in vinegar. If we oxidize an alcohol, for example ethanol, either by fermentation or by adding an oxidizing agent like acidified potassium manganate 7, we form the corresponding carboxylic acid. They're all soluble in oil like alkanes, but also soluble in water thanks to the polar OH section of the molecule. They form a salt such as zinc ethanoate and hydrogen gas when we react them with a metal. Reacting with carbonates, they also form a salt plus carbon dioxide and water. Adding carboxylic acids to an alcohol with a sulfuric acid catalyst forms fragrant compounds called esters, which are just the two molecules stuck together with an excess water molecule removed. The number of alcohol carbon atoms gives us the first part of the name, and the number of carboxylic acid carbon atoms gives us the second part of the name. For example, ethanol plus propanoic acid gives ethyl propanoate. To learn more about carboxylic acids and esters, please check this video. To watch the whole Lightning Chemistry playlist from the start, please click here, and please click here to subscribe.